Apiculture or beekeeping has been an age-old tradition in Nagaland and was practiced in crude method by using log hives, bamboo hives, clay pots and underground or soil hives. However, with times, modern scientific methods for bee management have replaced traditional method with the use of improved wooden bee box, gradually gaining popularity. The most common species of bees found in Nagaland are the Asian honeybee, Stingles bee, Rock bee, etc. With the launch of Beekeeping and Honey Mission in 2007, Nagaland has become the first state in the country to create the roadmap for promotion of beekeeping and honey enterprise. Under this project, villagers of Bade village, about 30 kilometers away in the outskirts of Dimapur city, are now engaged in beekeeping. The new venture has become a source of additional income for many farmers in the last few years.
Source income bi bishi ho jabo dusra kam na korle bi khali mu laka palikine ami kan la family bacha khan palikine aram pra family bi chalabo para laga ekta ase ine kune mokan itula moi bi ekta mon digine itu mu laga tini tu dusra kam na korle bi mu palibuni ge kune inika bhavna ji kore.
Nagaland government's beekeeping and honey mission aims to promote and develop scientific and sustainable beekeeping industry, focusing on three major areas: capacity building and research undertakings, apiculture development and promotion, and industry service and marketing. Under the mission, people from the state, mostly from rural areas, get trained on beekeeping and are provided the beekeeping boxes. So far, around 14,000 people have been trained under the mission. In the Nagaland Vision 2030 document, the state aims to produce 2,000 metric tons of honey and 2 metric tons of wax valued at rupees 100 crore annually.
Itu mau pale tu age te tu iman interest thage nai kintu honey mission staff khan ahegni training ki ki hika piche de interest digne pale shuru hoise aro khali training dia ekla na hoigine itu honey mission department side para Molaga, boxa khan bi ami khan ge di thage khali itu ekla na hoigne mo rakhibo nimide khor itu khan bi mo box rakhibo nimide khor khan bi banai di ase.
Introducing such mission and approach will help tap huge potential of bee resources in the state and create sustainable livelihood as well as boost the state's economy. Moreover, awareness campaign on protection and conservation of the environment and economic sustainability through beekeeping or apiculture can create a viable industry in the state.